po ba ng PNP, may directive na po ba tayo sa anti-cybercrime group?
Yes, active naman tayo sa social media monitoring, ano, and anything that are not normal and perceived to be illegal, then ginagawa ng anti-cybercrime group. And we encourage everybody, no, na kung may nakita kayong medyo anomalous or medyo hindi legal in the different social media platforms, then iparating nyo sa Philippine National Police so that we can investigate it. And we will always be willing to help the public when it comes to cyber crimes.
Sir, ang sabi ng ilan, mayroon daw pattern dahil kadalasan nagkaramihan sa nagkaroon ng fake account yung vocal na pating ng government, especially sa anti-terror bill. May reports din ba na nagkaroon ng PNP kung sa bagay na yun?
We're still investigating it, no? Kasi hindi naman ganun kabilis yung pag-investigate pagdating sa social media, kasi we need the cooperation of the administrators of other platforms, no? But the PNP is doing its best.